everyone. My name is Lindy. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 저는 린디라고 합니다. And today I'm going to be teaching you how to dance SNSD's Genie or 소녀시대의 소환을 말해봐. So begin, you're going to be seeing a screen now that has the times for everything. So if you just want to go to the end and watch it with counts or go to a specific part, you can do that. I'll also put the times in the description box down below. Cool, so we're going to be starting from the 그래요 나 널 사랑해 언제나 믿어 that part. So what that move is, so on the 그래요 나, you're going to be touching your right foot out to the right, keeping your left leg straight and your body weight on your left. And it's just going to be in this kind of sideways triangle position. You're going to be reaching out to the left with your right hand and face the left with your head and your body. Good. So it'll be 7, 8, 1. On the 2, you're just going to bring your right hand in so that now it's pressed like in a stop position, but your palm's going to be facing the left. And you bring in your right foot so that all your body weight is still on your left foot, but you're just bringing it in and bending your right leg. Good. So it'll be 7, 8, 1, 2. Good. On the 3, 4, and all you're gonna be doing with your leg, you're just gonna be twisting on your toe. So you're gonna be twisting your knee in as your heel goes out. And as you do that, you're gonna be twirling your left hand up to touch behind your head. So just twirl towards your body, touch your head, and then it's going to come immediately down and pulling out your right hand so that your palms are now flat against your chest with your elbows up, kind of parallel with the ground. So with the knees together, that's going to look like after you, 1, 2, twist, bring down. Good, so you're just going to twist once, twice, and then on the last one, you just hold this in with your knee out position. Good. And if you want to do that with lyrics, it'll be 5, 6, 7, 그래요 나 널 사랑해. So 사랑해. On the 해, you end up here. Good. So after you, 그래요 나 널 사랑해. You're going to be taking a step back with your right foot. And then you're going to be doing the 나 믿어, that thing. So all you're doing is you take a step back with your right foot and then you're going to be doing one twist off of your left foot. So keeping your feet in line, you're just going to be twisting your hip up and by straightening your leg and then bringing it back down. And as you do that, your hands are going to drag along your body. So your palms are against your body and they're going to drag up before they then hit up into fists and come back down. And when they bring up, they lead with their elbows first and then hit, and then elbows come in and hands come down. Yeah, so the counts are a little bit weird for that part, but I'll show you how to do it with lyrics, so hopefully you can get it like that. So after you, 그래요 나 널 사랑해. On the 언제, you're gonna be doing a step back with your right. 언제, and then bringing down your hands. After you, 언제, bringing down your hands. On the 난, for 난 믿어, is when you're going to hit up your hips, and that's gonna start your hands dragging up, and the hips are just really fast out in, and you're gonna slowly bring your hands up, and then you hit on the 미도. On the 도 of 미도 is when you hit. So one more time, it's a little bit weird, but it's going to look like after you, 그래요 난 널 사랑해 언제나 미도. Good. After that is the 나 미도 꿈도 열정도 다 주고 싶어. What that part is your hands after they 미도, they're going to be hitting up with your right, left, then down right, left. And what your legs are be doing is you're just going to be doing hip up when you bring up your hand, and then hip down when you bring up your left. Hip up when you bring down your right, hip down with your left. So you're kind of doing 1, 1, 1, 1, or 1, 2, 1, 2 with your hands, and your hips are gonna go up on the 1, down on the 2, up on the 1, down on the 2, just like that. So one more time all together, it's going to look like after you, 언제 나 믿어 꿈도 열정도. Yeah, 꿈도 열정도. Good. After that, so it'll just be 1, 2, 3, 4, and then on 5, 6, 7, 8. On 5, 6, same thing with the hips, Just hip up, hip down, but this time with your hands is you're gonna press out with your right hand when your hip comes up, and then press up with your left, like you're saying stop, stop, one hand on top of the other when the left foot comes down. So it's going to look like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, on 7, 8. All you're doing with your hands is they're gonna twist so that your fingers go out to either side like that. So they're going to twist, come in, and then come back around. And what your feet are doing is after you pull, all the feet are doing is they're going to do a quicker twist now on she, and then on pull, they're gonna bring up the left heel as you bring back your hands. So it'll look like she, pull, and that left heel is just kind of going around. So kind of like you're trying to hit the left wall before you bring it back in behind you. Good, so one more time all together, that's going to look like after, let's do it from 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So it's gonna be 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And as you do this pull back, you can also kind of roll, let your shoulders roll so you don't have to just stay this. You can let your shoulders come around, almost like if you were swimming and you're pulling your shoulders through. You kind of do that, pull your shoulders kind of through to the right before they come up around and your hands are down by your sides. Good, so let's do that from the beginning up until there. So I'll say 7, 8, kureonan, okay? So 5, 6, 7, kureonan, nor sa, 랑에 언제나 미도 꿈도 열정도 갖추고 싶어. Just like that. Good. Cool. After that, so after 갖추고 싶어, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All that is your foot's going to be kind of continuously doing similar to how we pulled it back earlier. You're just going to be keeping your left foot in front of your right foot, and you're going to be bringing your heel back. So bring it around to the left side, like you're trying to hit the left wall, and then you bring it around back behind you. So kind of keeping your left knee in place as you just bring your heel around to the left, then back in front of your right foot, bring it to the left, back in front of the right. And as you do that, as before, you can move your shoulders, keeping your arms down by the sides. You can move your shoulders to the right when you push your heel out to the left, bring your shoulders back to the center as you bring your legs to the center. Push out to the right, just like that. So kind of like you're pushing your chest away from your foot, away from your foot as you do that, and your hands just stay down in fists by your side. So that's going to look like after you 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, on the 5, 6, instead of keeping your hands by the side, you're gonna bring up your right hand and snap it up. And same as before, you're leading with your elbow. So it's not just like up like this, it's lead up with your elbow and then kind of whip your hand up and then come straight down with your elbow by your side. And that's gonna be on the 6th beat when you also hit your leg to the left. So it'll look like 6, like that. Good. So it'll just be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. On the last one, 7, 8, it's gonna be the same thing. Or not the same thing. It's gonna be the same thing with the feet and the hands this time, stay by the side. And on the 8 count, you're just gonna look to the left and back to the middle. Yeah, so these are all on the even beats is when you're gonna hit the foot. So it seems a little weird, but it's on each even beat. And you're gonna also hit the hands on the even beats when they happen. Slight correction of the timing for the foot thing arounds. So after you tachugo shi pull, you're going to just do 1, 2, on the 4 is when you hit up. I think I said the 6 before, but it goes 3, 4, then you do another plain one, 5, 6, and then you look 7, 8. So before I think I said 2 plain ones and then hand, then head left, but it goes 1 plain one, then 1 hand up, 1 more plain one, then look left. Yeah, so just correction for that. Sorry about that. I double checked because something seemed weird, but after that, after you 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All this is, after you've done the 8, you're going to bring your hands around. So your hands were down here, you look 8. After you look when your head comes back to the middle, you're gonna bring your hands around so that the fingers are like facing each other, but they're on your waist. And you're gonna take a step with your left foot, and then you're gonna pop your right leg out, pointing the toe down to the ground, keeping all your body weight on your left leg. And you're gonna twist so that your right elbow faces the front. Then you're gonna take a step with your right foot, keeping your arms like this, and then quickly twist your left elbow to the front as you press out your left foot. So it's going to look like after you, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. And the last part of this, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're just gonna be shifting your elbows. You're just gonna be shifting your shoulders and your hips back and forth. So all that is, after you 5, 6, 7, 8, you're gonna start by shifting your hips, are gonna go left, right, left, pause for a second, then go right, left, right, pause for a second. And your shoulders are just going to go right shoulder up, down, up, then left shoulder up, down, up. And they're just going back and forth. So it's like ha, ha, ha. And when you end up with your right shoulder up, you're gonna be ending up with your hips pushed to the left. So it's going to look like twist and end up to the left, then go to the right again, starting with your left shoulder going up and your hips going to the right. It's going to go shift to the right. Good. So keeping the legs straight, you're just gonna shift back and forth. And one more time, that's going to look like after you, 7, 8, we'll say from here, okay? So after you, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and good. Cool, so now let's do it one more time from the beginning with counts. Cool, so I'll say 5, 6, 7, kareonan. So 5, 6, 7, kareonan, nor sarange, onze nan ni do, kum do, your song do, kaju go si, po, 1, 2, 3, hit 4, 5, 6, 7, hit 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Good. Cool. After that is the Soaner Mare Bwa. I'm Genie for you, boy. Soaner Mare Bwa. It's that part. So what's happening here is after you, 5, 6, 7, 8, you're going to hear in the lyrics, you're going to say Soaner Mare Bwa. And on the Bwa is when you're going to start your rolls. And so what this move is you're going to take your left hand out. It's going to be facing forward. Your body's going to be facing the right. And your right hand is going to come behind your back just like this. Or if you look at it like this, it looks like that. It's going to come behind your back. And it's also going to be grabbing kind of like you're going one by one with your fingers, starting with your pinky. And you're going to be doing that with both hands as you body roll. Body roll, but all you have to do is just bring in your fingers, open and bring them in. Cool. And so what you're doing with your body is they're going to be moving formations, but all their body is doing is they're going to take a step. And when they take the step, you're going to bring your chest up, push your body forward, then put your pelvis forward, then take another step, then take another step when you push up, and then finish with a step. So basically you're stepping when you start the roll, and then you step with the other foot when you end the roll. And then you start your hands and your body again when you step and end. Yeah. So that's just going to look like after you. So Soaner Mare Bwa. 2, I'm Genie for you, boy. Good. So I'll just be 1, 2, 3, 4. And you keep your head looking forward that whole time. After that, so after you. So Soaner Mare Bwa. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. All that is your hips, your legs are gonna be straight and your hips are gonna be hitting left, 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 like that. You're just gonna be hitting to the left and your hands are gonna be kind of like jazz hands. And you're gonna push your hands straight out to the right at shoulder level and then they're going to jazz hands as you hit to the left with your hips and they come rainbow around. So that's gonna be after you. So Soaner Mare Bwa, 1, 2, I'm Genie for your boy. So Soaner Mare Bwa. And then they go again. Cool. Cool. So after that, so after you, boom, so Soaner Mare on the Bwa one more time. Same thing, but now you're gonna do it with the right hand. So you're gonna twist to the left, right hand comes forward, left hand comes behind your back, And then the same thing, bringing in your fingers first. And now you're just gonna do one more time. When you take a step, body roll. And when you take, you finish your body roll, you take another step, start the body roll, one step, take another step to finish it. Yeah. So it's the same exact thing as the left side, but now on the right. And so all together, that's going to look like after you. Boom, sol, one there. Ma, re, boi, one, two. I'm genie for you, boy. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. After this, similar thing to before, you're now just finishing the circle of jazz hands that you're doing. So take a step out with your right foot, and you're gonna start where you ended from before, and now you're gonna hit your hips to the right as you jazz hands, right, 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 right. Yeah, so you're kind of just making a circle with your hands. You start the rainbow to the left, and then you finish the rainbow, jazz hands to the right. Cool, so that's going to look like after you. So on there to the right, so on there, mare bois to the right hand. So on there, mare bois, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good, cool. So after that, so after you, five, six, seven, eight, it's going to be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And all that is your feet, if you look from the forward, your feet are just going to be shifting, kind of like you're walking in place, but you're not even lifting your feet. You're just basically bending your knees and shifting your hips to the right, left, right, just like that. And you're gonna be doing that on every beat. So that's just going to be after you, five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna start by bending your left leg, straightening your right. It'll be one, two, three, four, five, six. On the seven, eight, you're going to be doing every half beat. So it'll be seven, eight. You're gonna be doing quick switch, switch, switch. Good, and with the hands that we're doing, they're gonna be like waving, but you're gonna be keeping your elbow to your body. So after you, five, six, seven, eight, you're gonna wave your hand to the right, keeping your head forward, but your body facing the left. Your hand to the right, left, right, left, right, and then you're gonna bring it down. So it's kind of up here, left, right, down, and then on the quick steps, quick, 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 you just stay there. So it's just going to look like after you, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, bring down six, seven, eight. Good. So let's do that back from soaner, mare, bois, the beginning of that, okay? So I'll say five, soaner, mare, bois, okay? So three, four, five, soaner, mare, bois, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, mare, bois. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, bring down six, seven, eight. Now the very last part of this is just one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And all you're doing, if I look from the front, your hands, you're gonna keep your elbows down to your sides again. And it's gonna be kind of like, if you were almost like you're walking, but you're gonna be keeping your hands in fists, and you're gonna be keeping those hands kind of faced forward, so it's not towards your body like this, it's twisting outwards, and you're just going to be moving only your forearms, keeping your biceps to your body, and you're gonna be moving your left arm up first with your right hand down, and you're gonna switch, 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 yeah, and then you're gonna keep doing that, and that's going to be, you're gonna be doing one, two, three, four, five, six of those. Cool, and as you do that, the feet, they're going to be doing this twist. So this is kind of like the fiction dance. It's not quite the whole fiction dance, but it's a similar move to what that is. So if you really want to go more in detail with that, go look at my CIX Movie Star tutorial, because I think I really go into how to do the fiction dance. So you can go look at that. But basically all you're doing is you're going to be taking a step, since this is kind of a lesser fiction dance, just take a step with your right foot. And when you take a step with the right foot, that's gonna push your left toe out. And then you're gonna bring up the left foot, then bring down your left foot and push your right toe out, then bring up and then push it down. So basically when you bring one foot down, you're twisting on the other foot's heel and twisting that toe out. Bringing it up, twisting the toe out, up, out. And that's basically all you're gonna be doing as you march your hands like this. And it's going to look like after you, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna be starting by bringing up your right foot, and when you hit your right foot down, you're gonna hit your left hand up, and it's going to be one, two, you just kind of stay there in place with your body facing the left, and then on three, four, you're gonna lower your levels, three, four, and then on five, six, you're gonna look back and forward, so it'll be five, six, and then on seven, eight, this last part, on seven, you just hit your right foot out to the right and look to the right, and then eight, you can just bring it back in. They actually do like a formation change, but if you're doing it by yourself, you're just doing the course, to the right, to the middle. Yeah, so all together, one more time, it's gonna look like from the hand wave. So I'll say seven, eight, one. So seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, look back, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Let's bring that back to the beginning of this second half of this chorus from the boom sol on there, ma re bois, to the end. Okay. So I'll say three, four, five, sol on there. Three, four, five, sol on there, ma re bois. Two, three, four, five, sol on there, ma re bois. One, two, three, four, five, sol on there, ma re bois. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now let's bring that back to the beginning and do the whole thing with counts. So I'll say five, six, seven, que rayon nan. Five, six, seven, que rayon nan. Nor sarange onze nan ni do, do, your jung do, tachu go si po. One, two, three, hit four. Five, six, seven, look eight. One, two, three, four. So on there, ma re ba. One, two, three, four. Boom, so on there, ma re ba. One, two, three, four. Five, so on there, ma re ba. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that's all for today's video. If you liked today's video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your notifications so you don't miss any upcoming videos. 여러분 오늘 봐주셔서 감사드리고 이 영상을 재밌게 보셨으면 구독, 좋아요 하고 댓글을 많이 남겨주세요. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.